This little tin steamboat has been an Indian icon for decades. It costs about 20 rupees and this is available during festival time. You can see there is an inlet pipe, there is an outlet pipe and there is a small boiler. You put the roof on top and then you can see the inlet and the outlet more clearly. This is the underbelly of the boat. You need to take a dropper, fill it with water and fill water in one of the tubes so that the boiler is filled with water. Then take a small cup with wax in a wick, light up the lamp and with the help of an adult, put it right under the boiler. After some time, the water would get warm, hot and steam would be produced and the boat would start making a phat-phat noise and would start rotating round and round in circles. Now what's happening is that water is getting sucked in from one pipe and steam is being ejected from the other pipe, giving the boat its thrust.